28-17, though. Falcons are not out of it. Punt goes to the sky there in Dallas. By the way, the return man takes it inside of the 10-yard line. Kevontae Turpin, and Turpin's got some room. Turpin has it back into Lions territory. I was going to brag about the Lions punter, Jack Fox, who just signed a $3.8 million a year contract extension to be the highest paid punter in the NFL. But the coverage